Kelly Wersler is an American designer. She founded her own design firm, Kelly Wersler Interior Design. Serving mainly the hotel industry, and now designs across high-end residential, commercial, retail, and hospitality spaces. She has designed properties for clients such as Gwen Stefani, Cameron Diaz, and Stacey Snyder, and served as a judge on all episodes of Bravo's Top Design Reality Contest in 2007 and 2008. Her work on the Avalon and the Maison 140 led to a commission designing Viceroy Hotels and Resorts, a new chain of boutique hotels. In July 2007, Wersler opened her first brick-and-mortar retail space in the form of a boutique in Bergdorf Goodman's home furnishings department, and the following year her office was based in West Hollywood on La Cienega Boulevard. In 2020, Wersler's Beverly Hills home was featured in the New York Times and in Residence. In 2020, Wersler overhauled a house on Malibu's Broad Beach that was believed to have been built by Frank A. Frank Lloyd Wright was an American architect and designer.